Kratos, tell me of an adversary from your homeland. It will serve us well if I understand more of your battle tactics.
There was Medusa, Queen of the Gorgons. Her gaze turned men to stone. A mirror would turn her own powers against her. Or, you may remove her head, but that is the hard way.
Which did you choose?
The hard way.
Forget I asked. How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Doesn't look like you can brute force it.
Huh? shooting arrows! Good, that's the way!
Kratos, I see something. With the shield in the way, it won't go anywhere. Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate.
Oh!
Perhaps sigil arrows may help us freeze the gear. Well done. Looks like you'll have to get through the gate faster. Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
Sigyn's family crest. Looks like a vault door.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Here sits Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
Seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny.
planning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased. Habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Not even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, tell that to Thor.
Scouted ahead, the lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
Appreciate it.
Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
Rough!
up there.
Friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Fire from above!
I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
I feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here. This way. Open up. Found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Ghost of Sparta, Bane of Olympus, Destroyer of Fate, Cruel Striker, Bringer of War, Weapon of the Gods, turned against his creators. He chases A redemption he knows can never deserve. He cannot.
In our own minds yet. He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Seems he was guarding that way outside.
Looks familiar, but different. Like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
Lee's fate should know I will not be deterred.
The Vanir, master of magic, queen of the Valkyries, witch of the winds, Frigg of Asgard, destroyer of all that she would hope to protect. She always finds somebody to blame. She cannot.
Ah, here we go.
Counselor to King, Merry Wanderer of the Woods, Robin of the Good Feathers.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot, smartest man alive.
Go!
Well, certainly clinks like genuine hack silver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
A phantom!
The Nords have a phantom! Of course the Nords have a phantom!
The Alpha!
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
Huh.